Oh, and fill me in on what happened.
You've got a problem up there. Some kind of Dominion heavy.
His people called him the Monitor. We couldn't stop it.
And he was there for a Shaper relic?
Tore the place apart. Your agent wouldn't give in. Right to the end, she...
Well, I know.
I'm sorry. She left this archive behind.
We'll have other people dig into it. The Dominion really have returned.
In force.
Damn.
I thought spies took everything in stride.
We also respect our enemies. Life under Dominion rule isn't much of life at all. And if they have set their sights on Fort Tarsus...
Right. Well... the fort isn't exactly my idea of living the dream, but it is home. And I prefer it to remain dictator-free. What can we do?
For now, remain patient. I don't want to make a move until I have more information. In the meantime, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Sentinel Bryn. She's sharp, trustworthy, and could use some assistance. Why don't you help her while I look into the Dominion? I'll be in touch.
Sentinel, how can we help?
Plants?
Okay, then.
Freelancer, how's it going? It's Matthias Summer checking in. By the way, I finally cleared out the clutter from my lab, so I can resume my work. I'll be there, if you need to.
Mm-hmm.